Okay, so Otto is a very, very small goldfish, and mm-hmm. so the kid takes him home and is like, just feed him once a day, but he feeds him more and more and more, and he can't stop feeding him, and that Otto's getting bigger and bigger and bigger and grows out of his fish tank. I think he ends up in a pool.
I'd like to read the actual book.
I've given you everything.